Major General William C. Lee Soldier Support Center, dedicated in honor of Major General William C. Lee, Bill, the United States Army retired 1895 to 1948. The United States of America will forever be indebted to the father of the airborne, who fought in World War I and World War II and was the first commander of the 101st Airborne Division, Screaming Eagles.